Bırakın Türdük!
Aşağı yap çok!
Your blades!
Have my thanks.
Go and stay safe.
Take this. It's all I have.
My lord, welcome to our village. You're the samurai they call the ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone. Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist, Soto. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
Don't want any trouble.
Why is he running away?
This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight, and be careful. What are these people hiding? Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? The ground is too frozen for burial. According to Sota, most died from illness. All men killed by weapons. Handprints, scratches. People were locked inside these things, try to claw their way out. Of clothing, women's. A large group headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where. This way. What's that ahead? Hands were bound. Tried to run, but they struck her down. left her to die. Tracks. Must be headed in the right direction. Could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive.
Regium Harcinta!
Don't hurt me! Please let me go!
Sassamme!
Some bitch bursts you back to the...
It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. The men of Sago Village will answer to me.
people of Sagal Village. I am Lord Sakai. Get out here. Now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sagal Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like, Sota.
Sota!
Killed him!
The rest of you leave Sagal forever. If you come back, you would join Sota. Go!
My lord, what happened here?
The villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
Anywhere is better than here.